He doesn't answer to it anyway, so.
He's like, I got a stretch. Sometimes I wish I could stretch the way dogs do. It just looks like I feel so good when they do it.
Humans can learn a lot from dogs.
She's eating the people food, isn't she? Yeah. Confirms my theory. 3-year-old dogs do not get to be this size by overeating dog food. This is not how it works.
But I do think that she does, even though she's only about 3 or 4, I think she does have thyroid stuff going on. Or she could be diabetic.
She drinks tons of water and pees a lot.
So that's what I sent it to Dr. Wilcox and the other vets. And I can't believe that no one put him on the to-do list with all of his itchiness at PACC. As long as he's been there and no one said a word. Right. That's shocking to me. Good.
dig my own ditch. Good thing you're cute.
Oh, it's the Benadryl. I'm like, why is he acting like that? He's looking at me like he's toned out of his cord. Oh, Gina.
I need a thank you to medical yesterday. I said I was doing a little bit when you were close here.
Yeah.
So.
But you have a text in, so
yeah, they probably won't look at it until I'm assuming probably tomorrow. So.
What do you do, buddy?
More because he's skittish and it makes him nervous. He's not terribly outgoing. He's kind of a little shut down. I think he's maybe not had great experiences with people in the past. Yeah, he's become more sociable in the last couple days that he's been coming up, so I think he's starting to learn more. Maybe not everybody's scared. And it's the condition of his coat too, it's kind of rough, so I put him probably on the side off. Oh, you found a good spot. Oh, I love when that happens. I didn't really love being in touch with all my hair. Yeah. 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 He's like, you know what? That one quite convinced me that before.
Maybe, right?
Wow, he must be okay. I didn't know I had that spot.
That's what they named it at, so.
Yeah. Yeah, if you ever, when you come through here, if you see the dogs that have asterisks after their names, that's how they denote it at PACC. So if it has an asterisk after the name of these, it's someone here, a volunteer staff that PACC named them. So they started doing it just so that people understand that, like, no, the dog's not ignoring you. Calling him by his name, they know his name is.
Yeah. But they always name them generally by the end of their string, or very rarely should be good.
Oh, nice. You.
Yeah.
Gosh,
I wish we could take you home.
Yeah.
Happy?
Yeah.
I could send it back to the shelter with him, but he has problems, so we can't have it.
Yeah.
It just makes me so sad because it brings him so much joy here.
Yeah, yeah.
That like if I could send it back with him, I would, but.
Oh, and they decided that dogs and cats can't have, medical ones and stuff like that because when they did swab tests from the last whole stroke zoo outbreak, that's where they found the highest concentration of, because they can't clean the vent. So I said, yeah, well, I said to a couple of staff members, I said, you guys need to then ask people to stop donating them. I said, because that's, you can't use that for one dog and then throw it in garbage.
Right.
Those things are way too expensive. If somebody's going to drop $10 on a nylon, let them spend $10 on a couple of plush toys that can be used multiple times, washed, dried, and they're okay.
Right, right, right.
But no.
The same plastic could go up.
Right, well, see, they just don't have the
ability. That'd probably be the only way.
Yeah. Well, that's what I'm thinking. Just if you're sterilizing, if it's okay to use blankets and towels again, because
right.
you can sterilize them by putting them in the wash, then why can't you do that if you can boil them?
Yeah.
I know there'd be plenty of volunteers that would be willing to take this home and do whatever it is that Dr. Ross says you have to do. They would be willing to do that.
Sure.
I think if it sits in a bleach solution and then the boil, then
you could.
I told them, I have not thrown mine away. A whole entire tub of them. I'm not sure. It's also way too much. Even Smith, who doesn't dump like any interest in anything, will lay and chew on one of those.
So you have the radio or the milestones, right? If I got one of those that were, you know, some special or hand or something or other, and I think it would, and then when it disappeared, you know, I read the package, it's like, well, you know, it's fine for the dog, but he used it. I'm like, I don't swear. So they made it. Because it disappeared, and I couldn't find it anywhere. And then I realized it was fine.
I ate it.
And then I was panicked, but then I read it.
Oh.